Close your eyes and tell Lord, you need him right now. Tell him you need him right now. Not a second or another minute, not an hour or another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way, as you have done so many times before, through a window or an open door. My hands to thee, come rescue me, I need you right away. I need you now, I need you now, I need you now, I need you now.
Prayer. Oh, but wow. I hope you guys enjoy that, because I'm telling you, if you're not feeling what's happening now, you're coming right now. You're going to feel it really soon. So if you don't need the Lord, you didn't bring singing prayer?
I didn't bring this prayer.
Well, you just prepare your heart to do something a cappella. If you have
you got the band, brother.
You want to pull the band up? It's a party now. We can go either way. Just tell me what's up.
You are right, though.
What you want to do? All right, you know what? If Dr. Susan said you can go old school or any way you want to go, it's fine with me. It's 'cause if she says it, believe me, it's only cracking.